Well, in the same topic here, those who are eligible to vote will now be automatically registered when they receive a new driver's license or an ID card in the state of Pennsylvania. Governor Josh Shapiro made that announcement today. The Keystone State is the 24th in the United States to implement automatic voter registration.